Good morning children, welcome to Montessori group of education. Today we are going to learn about ordinal numbers. What are ordinal numbers? So the word ordinal came from the word order, okay? And the ordinal numbers tells us place or position of objects, events or persons. These ordinal numbers tells us position or place of objects, events or person. See, where we use this ordinal numbers? What are ordinal numbers? See, let us see what are ordinal numbers. See, there is a boat race. Think this is a lake. So there is a boat race. So now tell me, see, this is the ribbon. They should reach this ribbon. Those will cross this ribbon, they will win the match. Okay, so now tell me, so who is in first place? These are the team's names: red, yellow, green, pink and blue, black. These are the teams. So who is going to win first? Yes, this red is going to win first. Who is second? Yes, yellow is second. Who is second? Yellow is in second position. Now third position. Yes, green is in third position. Now fourth position. Right, pink. Fifth position, blue. And sixth position, black. So here I am saying that first, second, third, fourth, fifth and sixth. These are called ordinal numbers. Okay children, see, when you say your class name also, you will say that first class, second class, third class, fourth class, fifth class, like this you will say, no? So there also we use the ordinal numbers. And here in competitions also, who is first, who is second, like that we'll ask, no? So in positions, in games, we use these ordinal numbers. And person, who is the first person, second person, first leader, second leader, third leader, like that we use in our daily life. So these are called ordinal numbers. Okay children, so red is in first position, second yellow, third green, fourth pink, fifth blue and sixth black. Okay, now write the positions. There are some short forms to show these ordinal numbers. I hope all of you understood these ordinal numbers. They are very easy, and in our day-to-day life we are using, without knowing only, we are using these ordinal numbers. So now you came to know that, oh okay, these are ordinal numbers. Okay, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, these are ordinal numbers. Okay, so now the first ordinal number, F-I-R-S-T, first. And the short form of first is 1-S-T. Okay, and second, S-E-C-O-N-D, second. And the short form is 2-N-D. Now third, T-H-I-R-D, third. And the short form of third is 3-R-D, third. Next, fourth, F-O-U-R-T-H, fourth. Four-T-H, fourth. Now fifth, F-I-F-T-H, fifth. So this is the short form of fifth. Next, sixth, S-I-X-T-H, sixth. And short form is 6-T-H, sixth. Now next, seventh, SEVENTH. Seven, and the short form is 7TH. 7TH. Now eighth, EIGHTH. Eighth, 8TH is the short form of eighth. Now ninth, NINETH. Ninth, and the short form is N9TH. And tenth is TENTH. Tenth, and tenth short form is 10TH. So these are the ordinal numbers and these are the short forms. Okay, and the word is derived from the ordinal number word is derived from the word order. So order means what? Arranging the numbers in correct order. Okay, and ordinal numbers tells us the place or position of objects, events or persons. And where we use these ordinal numbers in our daily life? When you say your class name or your class leaders, who is class first, ranks, when we say ranks also, we say that first rank, second rank, third rank. Yes? And in sports also, we use this ordinal numbers. Okay? Okay, children? These are the ordinal numbers and these are the short forms. And first we write F-I-R-S-T. First. How to spell? F-I-R-S-T. First. And the short form is 1-S-T. First. And the second. How to spell second? S-E-C-O-N-D. Second. 2-N-D. Short form. Third. How to spell third? T-H-I-R-D. Third. And short form is 3-R-D. Third. Fourth. How to spell fourth? F-O-U-R-T-H. Fourth. And short form 4-T-H means fourth. And fifth. F-I-F-T-H. Fifth. And short form is 5-T-H. Next. Sixth. How to spell sixth ordinal number? S-I-X-T-H. Sixth. 6-T-H is the short form. And 7th, S-E-V-E-N-T-H, 7th. And how to spell? 7-T-H is the short form. And next, 8th, how to spell 8th? E-I-G-H-T-H, 8th. And short form is 8-T-H, 8th. N-I-N-E-T-H, 9th. And short form is 9TH, 9th. 10th, how to spell 10th? T-E-N-T-H, 10th. And 10TH, 10th. 10TH, 10th. So like this, these are the short form, ordinal numbers and these are the short forms. Okay, I hope all of you understood. So today's homework also, same topic. Just read this number names, read this and short forms also. Okay, this and this, short forms and number names, both you should read and practice. Okay children, so ordinal numbers, it tells us position or place of events, persons or objects. Okay, okay children, I hope all of you understood this session. Stay home. Stay safe. Thank you.